With this resolution made, Neil walked back to Scott's office and suddenly he saw the drastic changes in his life which have undergone with Sam being in charge. Neil was torn between right and wrong. He did not know how to resolve it, but he knew one thing, that if he did nothing, he would be dead and Sam would take over his life. Just a small passage from the book. I hope you like reading it. Thank you very much.